first thing I want to bring to your attention, which must be part of your daily life, is the voice of God. You must hear God. Ayakata. You cannot do business in this side, in this world, without you hearing what? The voice of God. It's possible we say this and it seems easy and we think everybody hears the voice of God. But I know there is one person today that is still struggling to at least to understand or even hear clearly. Some of you are not hearing at all. Some of you are not sure. You hear different voices and you cannot distinguish which one is which one. Am I speaking to people here? Hallelujah. Okay, so because today is not about hearing God, but I still want to help someone today and I want to make this easy for you. Any man that will hear the voice of God, any woman that will hear the voice of God, it starts by reading the Bible. If you don't know the word of God, you cannot hear his voice. You know what? Because God will not speak outside the circumference of his word. So the problem with us today is that a lot of us don't read our Bibles. A lot of us don't meditate on the word. We don't study the word. How will you know someone when you don't know who the person is? The first place is to read the word. That's why Joshua 1:8 will talk about what? Thou shalt meditate on it, what? Day and night. Please, no matter how busy you get, timeless woman, always find time for your Bible. No matter how busy you get, I don't know what people call your men here, timeless men, permit me to say, please make sure you read the Bible. Don't get too busy that you don't take time to talk to God. You know what? Whoever you love, if you love someone, you will deliberately take time or intentionally spend time with them. Isn't it true? If I like somebody, I will make efforts to talk with the person and I will spend time with the person. If we are going to know God, hear his voice, like the Bible says, my sheep heareth my voice and know it. The only way you can start baby steps is what? Reading the Bible. Some of us can go 3 days, no Bible, 4 days, no Bible, 5 days, no Bible. If I tell you to go without food for 3 days, you will say I'm punishing you.